12th today here at the Mont Saint Anne World Cup finals. Well, it got wet, that's for sure. It was awesome. My best World Cup ever, and right from the start, I was just on a good pace and good position, and yeah, the legs just said yes today. And then we also said yes to a little bit of slip and slide, but no big problems. So I think I got like a little bit of luck and a little bit of just managing the conditions and, you know, making a fun from it, not fear.